in now is into is Tigalong Polly into 350 and favourite. So they're just about to go. This is race two. Smithy Magic out of one. Favourite now, Tigalong Polly out of four. They're just about to go. Set for a start. Ready. And racing, and Tigalong Polly just got checked a little bit early in the race. There goes Going Fast to take the lead as Cosmic Play. On its outside is now the favourite Tangiera, or second favourite, has moved up. Tangiera goes up to Cosmic Play. They're followed then at the head of the others by Smithy Magic. A good way back to Berry Flex at the head of the others. Tigalong Polly and well back was Bogalong Boy in the straight, though Tangiera is far too good. Wins it well from Berry Flex, second and third across the line. Cosmic Play, they were followed in by Tigalong Polly. I think might have got to fourth with a good run, followed at the head of the others in by Smithy Magic. Then came behind those was Frizzy Sprite, and Butterfruits was in that group. We'll stand by for all details here, but a good win by Tangiera. Had good form coming into the race, Victorian form. It's run 23.40, and Tangiera for Clint Collar Kobo has been too good here. It's won in good fashion. It's got out to good odds there, 370 and 160. It's defeated five, Berry Flex at 290 and two Cosmic Play. And the fourth dog in was Tigalong Polly, number four. It's 8.5, 2 and 4, 8.5, 2, 4, 23.40. And good effort there from Tangiera, who was good odds considering its Victorian form included a couple of thirds at Ballarat, and I think it had raced at Melton.